appreciate working at a historical institution that ostensibly is set up for something better than just turning profit. It's something that is meant to encourage the arts to be an institution that is open and available to everyone.
It's really great working in a place where pretty much your entire job is making sure something you care about is safe.
That's the main reason why I joined the security team here, was to just get closer to the art community and try and see like where I exactly would fit in.
So unfortunately, there are a few things at SAM that aren't ideal.
Constantly feeling like you're lesser of a human if you're not in upper management, or like you just don't, your voice doesn't matter.
I feel that there should be more transparency across like the whole department.
I would also like management to be consistent. When they say one thing, I want them to do it rather than say that they never said it.
I wish there were better ways to communicate with management, not only one-on-one, but in ways that we could actually trust them, in a way that they could also be accountable for their actions and their words.
It's a confusing way to say they lied to us, and I would prefer they not do that.
Because of like the union forming and things, it's clear that there's a shift in the water.
The uptick of feeling of being watched, particularly whenever like we've all gotten together to express something. That's definitely not something I experienced when I first worked here.
I want to form a union because I want a better future for myself and my fellow coworkers.
I believe we should have a better place to work.
Because we need to recognize the collective bargaining power of our entire unit.
I feel like with a union, like my voice will be a little louder and my opinion will matter, and like how I feel will be heard and there will be changes made.
So I would like to see the benefits package applied more fairly.
Healthcare benefits, especially because we're still in a global pandemic, for everyone working 20 hours or more.
Retirement packages reinstated.
A system for seniority giving you more control over your schedule. I'd like our pay to be much more based on seniority rather than favoritism. A lot of people have spent years working here and have developed a lot of like specific skills. That should be rewarded.
Just more of an honest, open, and accepting environment. Transparency throughout upper management. And accountability for what it takes to actually have employees today. So I think that's a huge responsibility, and I would want the people that are in our management team to be there for us and not against us.